If trauma is playing in your head over and over again, then you need to go see a therapist. And it's not what you did after you were abused, it's what you said when you did it. Calling Black people monkeys and the N-word is not good. While building a business and a career off of the Black community, especially Black women, is not good. So you need to apologize or at least address that. It goes to show, guys, you never know who you're following.